Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Dylan, back with another reaction. Today, we got J. Cole, Lost Ones, the boy himself. Hold up. This song has 2.5 million views, which is not a lot. 54,000 likes. The comments is saying, this was the song that did it for me. And then I became part of Cole World. I recommended this song to a friend who had impregnated his girlfriend. Dude was so confused about the whole thing. He even thought of running away. I sent him the song. A week passed. He came back to me. He said, dude, we moving in together. To date, he references this song as the one that made a mark in his life and made him turn around. This song preaches real life. Cold world to the world. Dreamville is packed. Like, damn. I ain't gonna lie, that's a fact though, bro. J. Cole done helped me get through some shit before too. Like, for real, for real. That's why that nigga my favorite rapper. But let's check out Lost Ones, J. Cole. Hold up. God damn. God. There we go. There we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I love J. Cole. Like, his music is fire, dog. Baby girl, I can't imagine what it's like for you. I got you pregnant now inside, there is a life in you. I know you wonder if this is gonna make me think about wife and you. Like, if you had my first child, would I spend my whole life with you? Now I ain't trying to pick a fight with you, I'm trying to talk. See, bro. And he a real nigga. If you had my first child, would I spend my whole life with you? Like, that's really a sacrifice, dog. You get the wrong bitch pregnant, you might not want to stay, but sometimes you just gotta be a man. Now I ain't trying to pick a fight with you, I'm trying to talk. Now I ain't trying to spend a night with you, I'm kind of lost. See, I've been giving this some thought lately. And okay, I'm feeling like we ain't ready in this. Hold up now, let me finish. Think about it, baby. Me and you, we still. Let me finish. Fuck. Nigga J. Cole, boy. Close. I'm feeling like we ain't ready in this. Hold up now, let me finish. Think about it, baby. Me and you, we still kids ourselves. How we gonna raise a kid by ourselves? Handle biz by ourselves. A nigga barely over 20. Where the hell we gonna live? Okay. Where am I gonna get that money? I refuse to bring my boy and my girl in this world when I ain't got shit to give them. And I'm not with the niggas who be knocking girls up and skate out. So girl, you gotta think about how the options way out. What's the way out? Damn, that he's speaking that real, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, if we, how we kids, and we trying to bring a kid in the world, like, we still young, and we, I ain't got no money. I barely got enough money to support myself. Now I gotta muster up enough money to support this little fucker. And then, like, if I'm gonna support this little fucker, I gotta support this little fucker to the fullest. So I can't, you know what I'm saying? Like, nah, bro, I'm not finna get you pregnant and dip. Like, I'm gonna be in my child life. Real nigga shit. Like, fuck. You gotta think about how the options way out. What's the way out? And I ain't too proud. Way out, damn. I ain't too tell you. Cry times. Cry time about it. This world was perfect. And we can make it work, but I doubt it. And I ain't too proud to tell you that I cry sometimes. To tell you that I cry sometimes. Cry sometimes about it. I ain't gonna lie, bro. This song bring back memories. This song bring back memories, like, girl, I know it hurts. I don't even want to say too much. You got the nerve to come up to me talking about abortion. This my body, nigga, so don't think you finna force. Okay. See, I knew that this is how you act. So I said you love me, open now you flipping like reciprocal. It's fire. This is a fire video. Just like that that one song. This like that one song that Kendrick Lamar made on his new album with him and that girl, and they was arguing. Well, it's kind of like that. It's like that in a way. But it's fire how she just saying every word. She had to learn that for sure. Damn. Okay. That should've make you change your mind. See, it sounds like you chose a good one, like from the shit she's saying. Like, she sounds like a good woman. Damn, fuck, this song hit different, dog. This song hit different. Like, this shit hit on a personal level. Like you know a song is really fire when you feel like he talking about you in the song, dog. Like, when you relate to the music. Shit. Same shit, damn. To tell you, cry sometimes about it. Okay. I ain't too proud to tell you that I cry sometimes about it. That Young Cole. Reed saying. Damn. He spoke the magic words and on the wanted him to show his heart and say he loved her. He spoke the magic words and on the same day he fucked and now she wide open. She put a ring upon his finger if she could. But damn, because the pussy good. But she ain't a wife though. Uh oh, she telling him she missed a period like typos. He panicking. She telling him she missed a period like typos. Put a ring upon his finger if she could. Damn. But he loved it because the pussy good. But she ain't a wife though. Uh oh, she telling him she missed a period like typos. He panicking, froze up like a mannequin. A life grows inside her. Now he asking, is it even mine? He don't love that bitch. Bro, this song is basically telling me wear condoms. What about your seed, nigga? I ain't too proud to tell you that I ain't gonna lie, bro, song was fire for sure, like nigga. J. Cole don't miss for sure. But hey, if I rate that song out of 5 stars, damn. 5, nigga. Yeah, that song is a 5 for sure. Because, like, it just got, like, a deep ass message to it. But like the video if you enjoyed. If you would like me to react to something, let me know what you would like me to react to. I'm finna start reacting to a lot more J. Cole. Because, like, yeah, bro, I really do love that nigga music. But hey, have a great day. I'm out of here, man. Bye.